Hi, my name is Kevin Thompson. I'm an application support engineer with Keysight Technologies in the Power and Energy Division. And today we'll be talking about inrush current. So what I have here is a small DC power supply, and we'll be looking at the inrush current when we turn it on. And what I'm using is a breakout box here, so we're able to look at the voltage and current that's going into this power supply, and we'll be looking at it through the IntegraVision Power Analyzer. So right now we have the voltage, current, and power, and what we're going to do is set up a trigger. So I'll set it up here at 7 amps, and so it'll trigger when the current goes above 7 amps, and it'll start when I press the single shot here, and then power on the DC power supply. So right away we can see the voltage up here. We can zoom in on this transient with the voltage spike, and then we can also see how it affects the current with the inrush into the DC supply. And we can also see the power here. So if we want to zoom in on the current and take a closer look at the inrush, what we can do, zoom in and out with time, and we can zoom vertically as well, but we can see here the minimum and the maximum are around 12 amps and about minus 15 amps, and it took about a minute to get there. So in summary, what I wanted to show here today was how quick and how easy it is to find the inrush current for any type of device, and hope you learned something from it, and thank you for watching.